We're here in Kansas City for this afternoon's matchup between the Dallas Cowboys and the Kansas City Chiefs. We got a crossover conference game about to kick off here. Any thoughts before kickoff, Phil?
Well, these two teams don't know each other very well. So when you don't know the other team real well, you know what happens? You get surprised. A lot of big plays. This will be fun to watch.
The Chiefs are anxious to return the kickoff. Charles,
let's go!
Running
red 38.
But this time, lined up as a receiver in the slot. Now, cutting to the right side, looking for some open space.
Excellent job. Just picking up the first down. This offense is hot. Another first down, and they are moving down the field.
Is a running back, but he's in a spot for this play.
The defense was expecting run. They were up.
Ball is good.
95.
Get ready.
I can't believe they let you play. Huh?
Throws to the right.
You talk about a receiver like these guys out there now, and this one in particular, the double coverage, they're still able to go
get ready.
Rise up and make the catch.
Practice,
keep your confidence level up, and come out here and get it done.
Hurry up!
His first down as they head
kill,
to the
kill,
line.
Kill!
Hey, check right!
What is that?
Because you're going to take a big hit no matter what. That time, the receiver lets the ball go because he was worried about the defender making a hit.
Harris going to get set in the
slot.
Get ready.
Lennon! Mark 55!
Lennon!
You don't see me in your nightmare, son! You don't see me in your nightmare!
Tell my offensive lineman be ready. I'm probably going to throw some more to make the tackle.
defense ready in the goal line formation on this one.
Pull it down.
Defense, let's get out the field. Defense.
Hey. No margin for error. Just outside the goal. Well, the offensive line did it all on this drive, didn't they? Here it is on first and goal. Nice job of pass blocking. And the quarterback finds the open receiver for the touchdown. Ryan Sucka ready for the kickoff.
Yards. And anytime you gain more than 3 yards on a running play in the National Football League, it is deemed successful.
Let's go!
Where's Jamie?
Still got the football after the play fake. On target. He's in the clear.
Touchdown. Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
Watch the blitz, watch the blitz.
Let's go.
180!
And trying to pick up a two-point conversion. Looking to the right. People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do. And you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what you're trying to do.
Rather quietly short of the 20. Let's mark him at the 16.
Three.
Well, let's go.
Hey. Shifted from running back to receiver in the slot. Now slashing to the right side, looking for room. Stepped out of bounds.
Good job by the running back that time, finding the open hole and picking up those extra yards.
Let's go.
Charles is in the slot, not in the backfield for this play.
Get there.
They stopped the play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Get ready.
Charles is out in the slot. Scrambling out of the pocket, taking off. Alex Smith has an ability to beat you with his legs. And that is something right now that every defensive coordinator has to be wise to.
Let's go! We got to drive!
Played so much for San Francisco 49ers. He knows how to get rid of the football. But also, let's don't forget, he is a good athlete, and he can run the ball.
Let's go!
Lines up here. Second and four. Intercepted.
Good job at that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
Bryant.
Pull it, go!
Chase light! Slot receiver.
50.
Guessing. You just can't come out there and play man-to-man every play and think that's going to work. You got to mix in some zones, some blitzes, and then occasionally go man-to-man covers.
Let's go!
What you do in man-to-man defense sometimes, get up there and disrupt the wide receiver. Disrupt his rhythm, disrupt the timing, and what do you get? Another incompletion.
Tony Romo.
Four down,
Well, Jim, it's almost impossible to guard these guys nowadays as they go down the field. These wide receivers, they have feet like ballerinas, and even though you get tight coverage, they're so quick, they can get open and make the catches.
The Cowboys lined up now for the point after. And the extra point is good. And the kicker's ready to go. At the 15-yard line. Outstanding coverage on the deep throw, forcing the incompletion.
That's why he's one of the best in the league. He's aggressive, he can take away short passes, but also has the speed and the ability to get back here and knock down those
deep down the field to Bowe. And it's incomplete.
Number 82, the intended target on the play. Third down.
Three. Get ready!
Looking to the right side and throws.
Double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read, but these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time was double coverage. He went up and made the catch. It's like Bill Parcells said to me once about Mark Navarro. Very talented receiver. But remember, Sims, when he's covered, he's open. By the linebacker.
Hey, watch the ball. Alert.
Well, let's go.
Right in. Jack Black. 21. 5.
Tony Romo is going to take it from the shotgun. Getting sacked.
Well, Davis just got to make some adjustments here. Also, he can't stop the defensive line from sacking the quarterback. So either keep the tight end in or keep the halfback in to help block for the QB.
Bryant's in the slot.
Under Mike 55!
Robo standing back in the shotgun, ready for a snap.
How about this time? The defender gets the sack. That is two sacks in two plays.
And that's going to do it for the first quarter. We'll be back in Kansas City for the start of the second after the break.
Harris 50.
Lined up in the circle.
This defense, they are definitely not faint of heart, are they, Jim? They will bring the pressure. Good blitz that time, they take the quarterback down.
The punt team is in place and ready to perform. He wants to return this one. Gets him some space.
That's how you get the first punch. You might as well just call for a fair catch every time, because that was a terrible jump.
Running back normally, but this time lined up as a receiver in the slot. Alex Smith looking long, and it's incomplete.
The quarterback has a strong arm, but I am starting to question his touch. Need a little more touch on those deep passes. That time he overthrows the receiver.
Davis lined up as the single back.
On the money.
Good job, D. Good job.
First swing fight of the ball. The catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
Freeze. Get ready.
Freeze. Looking long, and it was incomplete.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Freeze.
Let's go. Three.
In the backfield.
Down, down. Hey, Mike 50.
Pull it, go.
Right.
A tackle. That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want
none. They don't want none.
The Cowboys come out on the nickel.
Let's go.
Nothing too exciting here. Just plowing ahead, getting closer to that goal line.
Let's go.
Served a purpose.
Right. the Cowboys. Tight end set.
Three
gets the handoff.
Way to go, guys.
Well, that was a nice run. This is the bread and butter play in the NFL. It's about power running. Can your offensive tackle make the block to free up that running back so he has a chance to get in that secondary and make a nice run out of it? Chains on the sideline. Keep those chains moving. Tire that defense out.
Second down. Quarterbacks and receivers are too good. Third and over 10 yards, you play safe and you give up the first down.
Now it's time to back it up. He'll fire it out to the left.
they'll just have to settle for the six.
Kill, kill, kill!
DeMarco Murray.
Get ready!
In the back. First and ten. Bank looking long. Dez Bryant is there. The Cowboys signal for the timeout, and they have none remaining. The Dallas Cowboys getting set for the field goal try.
Time it's like you stand on the tee box, you're trying to hit a 300-yard drive, and you miss hit it, and it goes 200. That's exactly what happened to the kick that time. It was just a miss hit.
We're back here now in this one, where the Chiefs lead by four. He's a dangerous returner, and he'll have a chance to show you right here.
Number 89 on return.
Watch the blitz.
Tony Romo will take it right from the center. And here we go, the first half of the second half. The Cowboys now move the chain.
I like this. Show some patience. Don't try to get it all one play. Pick up first downs and try to go down the field and score.
They're back in the line after that. Romo sells the play fake and looks downfield. And they can't connect.
I think that's the hardest pass the defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait to the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
Get ready.
Murray lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. It's a sack. The offensive line did a terrible job
that time. Reacting to the blitz by the defense, they let the defenders come free, and they sacked the quarterback.
Harris going to get set in the slot for this.
Here we go. Check mark.
13. Down again, gets the sack.
He is just so big, fast, and strong. Hard to block this guy one-on-one.
Ready to counter that quarterback
one more time. Can they get another sack right here?
Over.
False start penalty will push them back 5 yards.
False start, offense. Still fourth down.
The Cowboys for the point after. Driving extra point is good. The Chiefs are anxious to return the kickoff. Shifted from running back to a receiver in the slot.
control big and control the car through. The running back hit it full speed, and that allowed him to get down.
Get ready, man. Get down. 88.
Down.
88.
Hey, check, check. Mike 50,
First and 10.
Run.
That's all you got, oh.
Number 25.
Three.
No game.
Second down now.
Get ready. Fred 38.
Fred
38.
They pick up the first down with that interception.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Gets past the yard markers, makes the catch, and gets the first down.
Watch the blitz. Get ready.
Out of the backfield. Jamal Charles. Here comes the training staff.
Not
we've got
here.
A player down on the
Not
field.
Not over here.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field. And my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
Get ready.
Three.
Let's go.
Down as well. Throws to the right. Makes the grab. And catches moving down the field. That's a first down catch.
How do you stop these receivers now? It's almost impossible with the rules of the game. Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on
him.
They go up to make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go.
To the score in the end zone.
What a terrible job by the defense. That time nobody can cover the receiver. He is wide open down the field. And, hey, this guy by the quarterback goes through pressure.
Fred 38!
Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has the injury update. Danielle's got an injury update for us. Let's go to her now.
Guys, I just spoke with a Chiefs official. Jamal Charles' injury doesn't appear to be anything too serious. Yes, he'll be sore tomorrow, guys, but that's not going to stop him from returning today.
Get
ready.
First down.
Mike 55.
Romo still has it.
That's what you love to do in the NFL from the defensive side. That time they blitz. It was quick. It was fast. And they get a sack on the quarterback.
Bryant's in the slot.
80.
Mike 55.
Right there in the middle. 55.
Romo's got it in the gun.
The offensive coordinator's got to call a play that deceived the defense. Let's see if he can do it. His team is down. He needs a big play here.
Watch the blitz.
Let's see what they do on the first down following that.
Zero.
What is that?
Is going to take it from the shotgun.
That was a terrible route. Terrible throw by the quarterback. Oh, what a shot. It's incomplete.
Blitz.
Pull it down.
Gun.
Green pass. And there's only 2 yards to be found right there.
No, you won't believe it. Sometimes complete a short pass like that does give a quarterback confidence, so it does serve a purpose.
The Chiefs will use a timeout here early in the second half.
Get ready!
Right, Eddie! Big front!
Oh, yeah, and here we go again! Here we go again!
50! Hey, check right!
Watch the blitz!
Hits have been getting sacked a lot today, so you've got to change it up on the offensive side. Keep the tight end in. If you do that, that'll give the quarterback a little extra time to throw it.
And that's going to do it for the third quarter. We'll be back from Kansas City for the start of the fourth after the break. That'll be 5 yards. Delay of game.
Delay of game. Offense. Still fourth down.
Lining up for a 35-yard field goal. No doubt about it.
When you get great field position, Jim, you got to take advantage of it. The offense didn't do it. I blame the coach. Those were terrible play calls, but a good kick by the kicker.
Cowboys will be kicking off. Goes right away. Fair catch.
Three. Let's go. Brad, 38. Let's go. Brad, 38.
Wide receiver in motion. Another
play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Three.
Alex Smith.
Boy, go.
Today's game, these gloves these wide receivers wear, my gosh, anybody could catch it. I don't know how he dropped it.
Three.
Davis is lined up in a single back formation.
Red 38.
Three.
Get ready.
Third and 11. Looking across the middle.
There's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Let's go!
Hey,
head coach, you got to realize that you're going to be one of two things. You're going to be a genius or an idiot. And if you don't make it, look out. The second guessing begins.
Hey!
What a beating this has been. 14! As he comes to the line.
On Friday, Jim, this team is working on red zone offense all the time. Well, here they are. It's a tie game. We'll see if all that practice pays off. Take a chance and throw the football in the end zone to get a score.
Harris
under
20.
Mike, 55. Right there in the middle. 55.
Run.
You talk about a blitz on the defensive side, it's all about timing. Disguise it to the last second and time up the snap of the football. They did it that time, and they get the sack on the QB.
He converts here.
You got to take advantage of good field position. The offense doesn't do it that time. I know they get 3 points out of it. Nice kick, but still a letdown for the offense.
Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is...
Let's go! Red, 38!
Let's go! I think he'll be back in the game.
Mike, 10.
Looking for a receiver on the left side.
That pass is incomplete, Jim. But that's just a terrible job by the quarterback when they're running the slant route. Just throw it right at the stump.
Get ready.
Throwing now to his left. He has the grab. He's going to be tackled.
Sometimes sometimes it's just bad defense. They can't get to the quarterback, and that's another.
Let's go.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Man intercepted.
Quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
Well, we're anxious to hear the full story on that injury. Let's go down to Danielle Bellini with the story.
Guys, I just spoke with a Chiefs official. Sounds like it's just a minor issue, and he'll be back on the field shortly.
I'd say this run by the offense is just, it's arrogance. They just say, you can't stop us. And they lined up and just shoved it down the defense's throat. Nice run there on the first goal for the touchdown.
And the point after is good. The Chiefs are anxious to return the kickoff. At the 24.
Let's go.
Back. Deep down the field. to Bowe. But it's
a moment of truth.
It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass.
Let's go!
Let's go! 38!
Mike's 50, Mike's 50!
Second attempt. James 11. Those are great defense when you play.
Three defenders.
To the mat. One in the middle, one right, and one left. That defense is going to be underneath. So slant pattern, very easy. Got to give the defense a lot of credit there, don't you, Jim? They are all over the receivers, all over the field. Nowhere to throw it, and it just results in an incompletion.
Second.
Alex Smith looking long. Can't complete. That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play. Jamal Harris is in the backfield. They're setting up screen. Shrugs off the first hit. Don't always have to throw the football pass the yard marker. That's another thing I hate to hear. This time, the offense throws it behind the yard markers on the screen pass. Good execution. Pick up the first down.
Let's go.
By the long gainer. Alex Smith looking long, but they can't win it. What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
Get ready.
Quiet, idiot.
Alex Smith looking long, but it's incomplete. That is the bigger probably could block a lot of shots in basketball games, too. That's just a wonderful job. Good timing, and he swats the ball away for the incompletion.
Get ready.
Running it like it's an option play. Good, solid tackle. Short of the first. And it's about a fourth down situation.
Get ready.
Harris is out in the slot. That catch gives them a first down.
Good job. Too easy.
If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence. They've got a first down now after that catch.
Get ready.
Looking to the right side and throwing.
That
was an incomplete pass that time against cover two, the two deep safeties, and you really want to throw the football down the middle or deep down the sideline. That time the quarterback didn't do that.
Good
job that time by the defensive player. The quarterback gets in position down the own end zone. Knock the pass down.
Get right.
For an open receiver on the line. Should be an easy one here.
They would have, Jim, but they did the right thing. Take the field goal. Still keeps this game into one score. So when you get the football one more time, you have a chance to win. Of course, you need a touchdown the next time.
As they're coming. They're coming. Watch the blitz.
Let's get it. Run. He stacked up the top four.
That's how they made the ball. That's right here. Not not a big game, but sometimes you have to be predictable. You have the lead, you're trying to get rid of the clock, you got to run it.
Let's go! Hey.
Stay on the ground, avoiding a big return.
Number 44 on the return.
On first down.
Was a close one, and at the final whistle, what a win for that one team. It sure is. What a